We need feminist theology because for far too long theology has been male. We need black theology because for far too long theology has been white. We need queer theology because for far too long theology has been straight. We need liberation theology because far too often theology is oppressive.